Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "Whoever takes his present back is like a dog that vomits and then eats its vomit." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4152.